A North County man is accused of causing a deadly crash and then running from the scene, leaving behind four victims, including his own seven-month-old son.
A police dog tracked down 22-year-old Traveon Smith. Here's Fox 2's Andy Banker now on the charges he is facing and the man who was killed.
Police say 68-year-old Joseph Powell, a grandfather, was at the stoplight at Natural Bridge and Fair, just two blocks from being back home when he was hit and killed.
He's going to be missed around here.
Maddie Whitfield lives across the hall from what is now Powell's former apartment.
Just one block.
Police say he died in his SUV less than 2 hours after he said goodbye to his longtime friend and neighbor.
Good morning, Joe. So that was it.
Smith is charged with second-degree murder, endangering the welfare of a child, leaving the scene of an accident resulting in death, resisting arrest by fleeing, and armed criminal action. Police give this account. An officer tried to pull over the convertible Smith was driving for multiple traffic offenses. Smith drove off, running red lights, driving the wrong way at speeds of at least 70 miles an hour on city streets before crashing into Powell's SUV, killing Powell, also injuring Smith's son and two adults in his car, then leaving them all and running off to hide in a vacant building three blocks away on Lexington. Smith lost a shoe as he ran. A police dog picked up his scent from the shoe and tracked him down.
They don't take their life serious and other people's life serious. No, you could be here this minute, gone the next minute. Look at Joe. Joe was here this minute, he gone the next minute. Yeah, it's just sad. It was a good man and a good neighbor.
Smith's passengers remain hospitalized. He's being held without bond. Andy Banker, Fox 2 News.